Hi guys, Mysterious Cat. I wanted to be back with more Let's Play Chrono Trigger. A lot happened in the last episode. I mean, it's really even hard to talk about right now, isn't it? But we've got to figure out what we can do now. Oh, wow. Where are we? No, cat, get down. We're in a hut of some sort. Oh, it's the elder. Well, a lot of shit happened, sir. And, I thank you to not remind me of it, actually. Oh, Marl, honey. No, as much as you would have wished. As much as we all could have wished, it was just a dream. Yup. No other islands remain? Holy shit. Lavos has fucked up this era too. An eerie black portal, eh? That took Janice and Melchior. Yeah, not like the blue ones we use. Sort of. I don't think she escaped. She sent us to safety, but... Man, Luca, got a lot of questions, girl. Like, I know a lot happened in the last episode, but... Oh, nice. Although, how a metal ship washed up is, That's the important part. It's almost as though she were drawn to you. Oh, Marl. Okay. Oh, no. Yeah, he'd been holding on to that one for a while. Wow. Sorry, I had to yawn. It's still early when I'm recording. Okay. So, yeah. Chrono's gone. Chrono is not on the roster. We can't do anything with him. He's just gone. But for now, we've got to do what we can. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh, sorry. So, we're gonna do... I feel bad because I never really take Frog anywhere. Or Robo. Oh, I feel like we really should take Marl, though. This feels, like, important. Okay. We're gonna go with the party of ladies. I would recommend, after everything that you save, you do definitely want Isla in your party for something that's coming up, though. It is quite important. Okay. Man, I am super hungry all of a sudden. I don't know why. I usually don't eat until later on in the day. So you can poke around the village. I don't think there's a lot that can be done here, although there is a new. Yeah, let's see what you've got that I can buy. Potions, shelters, ethers. No weapons or armor. Go ahead and stock back up on mid potions. Okay, he's gonna leave. We can get this little magic capsule back here. I think we can go in this hut too. Yeah. Yeah, considering all their power came from lavas, basically. Okay, so she's telling you about a side quest that we can do later on. That's not how sunstones are made, but okay. We'll get to the sunstone thing later. Oh, the village commons is down here. It's in the trees, which always weirded me out, because it doesn't make any sense. Because village common areas are usually area where people let their sheep run around. Okay. Yeah, pretty much. Yep. Everyone and everything was swallowed by the sea. Maybe. I like how the ground has like a particular sparkle to it. Aww. Poor little kid. Yeah. Ugh, really? Excuse you. Yep, this fucker's not dead. He's still alive. Dramatic entrance and all. No, I'm disappointed that you survived, sir. I don't know if I'd call Queen Zeal a crone. She was a woman with a daughter of, like, 18 and a son of like 10, maybe? She couldn't have been but 40, 45. Like, realistically. Yeah, it's mine. What of it? Keep your hands off my ship. Your grubby, greasy hands. Ugh. Fuck you, man. Yeah, it's the point. I want to start the rebellion. Boom. Haha! Nice try, fucker. Don't. Ugh, the oldest trick in the book, man. A little taste of my true power of being an asshole. Oh my god, I can't believe they actually turned to look. It's like the oldest trick in the book, seriously. Like, you guys. You guys. Okay. Isla is confused. I like Isla's little confused sprite. Bitch, you never had any weapons. Use your fists. But she's not lying. Everything's gone. Yep, Isla can still fight. Isla is the only person who can still fight right now. You can save again if you want to. I'm not super, super concerned about it. We're still in good health. It's only been a couple of minutes. We are up high in the sky. This is that ship he was building. The Blackbird. I actually sort of like the ship. As much as I don't like him. Okay, so there's not really anywhere we can go right now. So come on back down here. And I don't know why we're just like jamming on the ladder. Okay, so you got two ways to get out of here. You can go up the air duct like this, or you can go to the door and play sick. I mean, either way. Let's see. Trying to remember which way to go. It's been a long time. Like, we can't see shit on the map, but it's still useful to sort of. Okay, there's a shaft down. Looks like there's a shaft down over here. And yeah, I don't think there are any fights in here. There's a shaft down here. Okay, we can look down in some of these holes. Okay, so that looks like a room sort of like where they were keeping us. So nothing there we really need. What's in here? Guards? Okay. Huh. Are you ready for a game of Metal Gear Solid? It's not quite what this is, but it sure fucking feels like it, doesn't it? We're looking for a room with a chest in it. I think there's a chest in that room. It's hard to see, though. Your best bet is to probably avoid fights, because Isla's the only one who can do anything right now. But you are going to have to fight at some point. Okay, so that should drop us down into that next room. Sort of just sort of gauging where we're at. Can't go that way. More of that bullshit. We can go this way. We can't see down into this room, so that's a little. Aha, there's a chest. You are gonna have to fight. So let's get these guys out of here. Isla is the only one who will do anything. I am not even kidding. Pick him up. Chuck him. Bam. He should be dead. Yep, there you go. And somebody's equipment, I don't know whose, is going to be in that chest. Cat attack. I don't know if it's randomized or what. But once we get their equipment back, get down. We'll have another character fight. Like, the other two will just stand around. Their menus didn't even pop up. That doesn't do any fucking good. Whoop, pause it. There we go. Okay, let's put Isla's equipment back on. Oh, it's already back on. Good. Well, you know what? We're giving her a better vest. Oh, we don't have any. Okay, so you can leave through the door, or you can go back through the vent system, which is what we're gonna do. Get down! I, like, pulled my recording stuff closer to me so he wouldn't try to nest in my arms. Guess what he tried to do anyway. We don't know what's down here. A lot of guys. And no chests. So many guys. And we only have Isla. So good fight. Is this gonna suck? It's gonna suck a lot. Oh, she can use an item. I bet I have an item that can take most of them down. They won't attack your other party members either, so that's an advantage. I don't have any items. We might die here. Oh, because I went into the wrong fucking room. So I'm sort of going off memory in here. Which I probably shouldn't be doing. I should be using the notes that I have. But whatever, it's an adventure. Do what I want. Yeah, yeah, come on. Take down one more, and then we'll have Isla heal herself. Because they can't do but 100 damage between two of them. I don't get how they're floating, but they're very similar to the monks. I don't have any healing items! I forgot again! I hate Dalton. I hate Dalton so much. But, as shitty as a bad guy as he is, you gotta commend him on taking away our stuff. That's not something a lot of bad guys would have done. I'll totally leave you with your equipment. I should have earned way more CP for that fight. I fought 6 of those bitches. Can I not go to the menu? Because Marl should be able to use text. Okay. She can. Good. Because I need to heal Island. I don't have any equipment. Okay. There's nothing in here. So let's go a little further down. Oh, I want to see what's in here. Okay, more conveyor belt action! The best. Okay, what's in here? A door. So, that might be where more of our equipment is. You can see on the mini-map. Maybe. I make the thing real fucking small. All of our little ladders. So all the areas we can go down into. Who's worth those cretins? Oh. They do something epic. Your royal air throne. Alright, you fuck. There's not much of the world left. Like, I like how their little steps move into the with the time. Okay, so let's try. We don't know what's in that room. I'm actually going to look at my notes. Okay. So we came in. We don't want to be here. That's a no. Where'd we come in? for the ductwork. No, that's decidedly where I do not want to be. I thought there was another pathway. Oh, there it is. It's up this way. Because I was running around and getting the lay of the land. Where is this? Not what we want. What's this one? Okay, I think there is a chest in that room? Nope, nope, we want to go back up. Because we came in, if I'm not mistaken, through here. I'm mistaken, there's nothing here. Hooray, I did it wrong. No surprise there. That's okay. It's an adventure. Okay. What's up here? Ancient. What's in here? Nope. Not where we want to be. Let's go down and around. Aha! There's a chest. Luca's equipment! I don't know if this guy's just dead. Nope, he's alive. He was asleep. We're gonna fight you, because you're like one dude. It's no big whoop. Because Isla can do a fuck ton of damage in no time. I love you, Isla. Okay. Didn't want to go back down, but okay. So we're in a little better shape with two people's equipment. Nope. We still are missing almost all of our items. Or all of our items, really. Where does this one go? I think there's a chest down here. Nope, I was wrong. That's okay, the bite should not be tough. He does some damage though. But so does Isla. There we go. Yay, we did it. Okay. Not where we want to be. You don't have to take the ductwork. You can go the other way. And do the entrance that is very much like busting in Shinra Corp in Final Fantasy VII, if that is your prerogative. Okay. Alright, so coming down this way. Conveyor belt action! What was in this room? Our original prison. Okay, so that's where we were originally imprisoned. Imprisoned? Good job, A+. So we'll go back there in a minute. That ladder is not the one this way. It's not what we want, so let's go this way. Okay, we already got that chest. So let's check this last one. Let's see. Go down and in. No, we've been in here already! Back to the ductwork. Ah, fucker. Well, that was bound to happen, wasn't it? Alright, let's see. Is this our original prison? It is. Okay. We are actually going to go ahead and stop here for the episode, guys. We're going to pick it up in the next one. Because there's still more to do here on the Blackbird. That sucks. It all sucks. Everything sucks. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.